Today I'm going to go over the class, skills, gear, and the class tree that I'm going to be starting the game with and why, and we're going to start right now. What's up guys, Reckless here, welcome back to another video. So today we are going to talk about what class I will be starting the full game of Outriders with, as well as the skills, gear, and the class tree I will be using. And if you guys want to see more Outriders content in the form of in-depth looks at the class builds, gameplay, legendary farming, news, updates, and more, be sure to subscribe down below and turn on notifications so you never miss out on any videos. Also, I just want to let everybody know that we currently have a giveaway for 3 full digital versions of Outriders, and details for the giveaway will be towards the end of this video. However, the giveaway does end tonight, so go ahead and check out the details after you are finished watching. Now, today is the day. The full game of Outriders releases tonight at midnight, and I couldn't even be more excited! If you guys want to see how you should prepare for the full game, I have previously made a video giving you all the details on that, and I will put it in a card at the top right of the screen right now, as well as at the end of this video. So let's get started. I have spent countless hours with the Pyromancer, the Technomancer, the Devastator, and the Trickster, and there are tons of things that I like about each class. But unfortunately, you can only have one main character, and then the other characters are the ones that you play. But your main character has that spot in your heart that you will always come back to. Technically, that spot is supposed to be reserved for my wife, but for the next 48 hours, that spot is being rented out by Outriders. But like I was saying, I had spent countless hours on each class to get a good feel for all of them. I love that the Devastator and the Trickster are close combat classes that you could do tons of damage up close. I like the fact that I don't have to get close in order to deal damage to an enemy while I'm using the Pyromancer, and the tech alone caught my attention with the Technomancer, but your main can only be one. And it is very hard to make a decision. And I decided that I will main the Trickster. But wait, let me tell you why, and then we will get into all of the skills, gear, and the class tree after. I decided to main the Trickster due to the simple fact that no other class out of the 4 besides the Trickster is a control-based class. I can kill multiple enemies at once, I can teleport to and from enemies, and if things get a little too out of hand, I can go into Neo mode and slow things down, either with my melee or with Slow Trap. Points if you get the reference. The Trickster has so much going for it, and because of this, it has a crazy advantage over the other classes. Now yes, each class has their own abilities and what they specialize in. I get it. And yes, I know that each class has a way to kill multiple enemies at once. But no other class can manipulate the speed of the enemy unless you are using a mod to do so. I mean, yeah, I can burst things into flame too as a Trickster if I use mods. Anyway, the point is control. I have total control over the enemies and they can't do a fucking thing about it. My second choice was actually the Technomancer, then the Pyromancer, and then the Devastator last because I'm not really into playing a tank role, even though if I wanted to, as a Trickster, I can actually use the Harbinger class tree and that will be my tank. So I can still be a Trickster and be pretty tanky. Because of all the control that the Trickster has, this is why it will be my main character in the full game of Outriders. Let's go over the gear that I will be using. For starters, all my primary and secondary weapons that I plan on using in the full game of Outriders when we start are at 330 plus firepower. Most likely, like many others, I will be starting out the full version of Outriders with the Thunderbird. It is a legendary assault rifle that shoots down lightning. That is amazing. Then, for my secondary, I will be using another legendary called the Rarog's Gaze. This is a legendary rifle that the shot causes explosions and inflicts weakness on enemies within a 5-meter radius. Now, my sidearm isn't really anything that great to talk about, but it does have a high firepower for a sidearm, which is 248. As for all of my armor, they are all maxed out for the demo at 209, except for my boots. I was able to buy Epic boots from the vendor before the patch, and they are at 254. When it comes to my gear, I will have to change some of my mods when I get a chance, but that's gonna be on a TBD basis. I might just want to wait to hit the character level cap of 30 before I mess around the mods in order to not waste resources. Oh, and if you don't know, the character level cap for Outriders is 30 and the weapon level cap is 50. Currently, I'm at level 7, so I got a ways to go. Next, let's go over my skills. For legendary farming in the demo, I had been using Slow Trap, Twisted Rounds, and Temporal Blade. This may change because I do like using Hunt the Prey in order to get behind my enemies and slow them down. I may switch out either Twisted Rounds or Temporal Blade for that, but I don't know as of right now. As we progress through the game, I will be upgrading to some of the newer abilities. I just gotta play around with them to see how they work and if I like them or not. As for the class tree, I am going with the Reaver. This focuses on your anomaly power as well as your shield to help you stay alive. The first 2 points I put into the tree went to concentration, which increases my anomaly power by 6%, and then life transfer, which increases my skill leech by 6% as well. I may play around with the tree a little to find out which path on the Reaver tree I like best. One thing to remember is that we only get 20 points to fill out our class tree, so use them sparingly. You may cross into another one of the trees and then come back to your original one, or go into an entirely different tree if you want. But remember, 20 points is all we get. I made an in-depth video for each of the classes, which included explaining what each class tree does. And if you guys would like to check that out, I will put a card at the top right of the screen at the end of this video, and I will put all 4 in-depth videos in the description of this video. Each in-depth video has links in the description to the others, so it'll be easier to find them. Like thousands of other Outriders, I will be starting the game with maxed out demo resources, and I will be dismantling all of the gear that I do not plan on using as soon as the game is released. This game has had my attention for several months, and I have had very high hopes for it since. We have 40 hours of campaign to play in order to determine whether it's good or not, and then endgame content after. So, you made it this far in the video and you want to know the details of the Outriders giveaway. Well, it's very simple. All you have to do is follow me on Twitter and put your platform of choice in the hashtag giveaway section of the Everything Outriders Discord. That is all. You don't even have to subscribe to my channel in order to participate in this giveaway. But if you did subscribe, the support is greatly appreciated. The giveaway will go until tonight, Wednesday, March 31st, 2021 at 6 p.m. Eastern Time. A link to my Twitter and the Discord are in the description box below. I will announce the winners in the same section on the Discord server, on my Twitter page, on my Facebook page, in the YouTube community section, and I will send all of you guys the codes for your full version of Outriders via the Discord's DMs. Also, I will be streaming the game probably 2 hours prior to the release, which is 10 p.m. Eastern Time, and then during the release on my Twitch channel, which is twitch.tv/recklessxrp. So come to say hello and come chill with us. Outriders is an adult game and adults will be playing it. So hopefully you understand what I'm trying to say. And that, my friends, brings us to the end of the video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Hey, you, watch these videos too. I know you like them. Go.